Hi everyone, it's me, Alan. Welcome today for this new video. Today I will be reacting to songs from Vidbir, so from the national selection of Ukraine. And first, I have Yak Tak with the song La La La. So let's go. Very catchy beat. Oh, I love his voice. So different from what we hear in Eurovision. Oh, I love it when he say dance. La 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 la. I imagine a very nice dance for this song. Oh yes, this is so fresh, this is so good for Eurovision. This is what we need in Eurovision. It's so different from what other countries are used to send, so I think it can really do well. And Ukrainian language sounds just amazing. La 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 la. This is just so catchy, I cannot help myself but singing to this chorus. So much energy in this song. It just makes you in a good mood. Oh, that dance is just so good, and the music, it's perfect. It's so modern, so oh, he's serving vocals here. And you always have that beat behind and makes it so interesting. La 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 la. Oh. This is just so good, so so good. Ah, that was so so good. It's the first song I'm reviewing, and that's so so good. If all the songs are like this, it would be very difficult to pick someone for Ukraine. But that was it for me. I just loved it. Feel free to tell me what you think about La 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 in the comment section. Like the video as always, subscribe, and I'll see you very soon for the next reaction. Bye.